Okay, so that's what it's gonna be. Sexy car boss. Now here's where we're gonna steal it from. Me and Yusuf, we got this uncle. Well, actually, he's like a brother-in-law of my mom's second cousin, twice removed. But that doesn't matter. The point is, this dude is rich as fuck. Like, rich. But he's a piece of shit, you know, real nasty, real tacky. Even got himself canceled. Do you know how bad you have to fuck up to get canceled where he's from? Yeesh. Anyway, he gets stuff shipped across to the U.S. from back home all the time. Art, gold, guns, and, you guessed it, cars. And this particular car is special, man. You know Solomon Richards? Like the Solomon Richards, the movie producer? This was the car he was driving when he got caught curb crawling Vinewood Boulevard, man. This thing got a pedigree. It's unique. Yusuf's gonna love it. We hit that cargo ship, it's ours. We just need to scope out the harbor at Elysian Island, get the deets, and cook us up a plan, huh? All right, you ready to get your hands on a fine-ass car? I've been dreaming about those wheels. All you gotta do is head to Elysian Island and scope it out. That's where it's due to land. Get in, take a few pics, get out. Easy.
Thank you. Later.
You all good?
See you on the flip side. Okay, I got the plan for this thing. I'm over here drawing diagrams and shit, cause this ship, the second it docks, we've got trouble, man. Security checks, personnel up in the containers, the cargo moving. Now, we can't let that happen. So, we're gonna keep her out at sea where she's defenseless. I'm thinking we torch the paperwork to stop them docking the boat, find a way on board, call in my homie with the wings, and man, we can lift those wheels right off of her, huh? Let's do it! Alright, here's the deal. I got the pilot who can get our container off the ship. The thing is, he needs a skylift to lift it. You know, the ones with the huge magnets. That's the kind of equipment Meriwether keeps in stock. You just gotta convince him to hand it over.
Thank you.
Now, yo, I'll let the pilot know what's up. This is gonna be way more exciting than flying Yusuf out to parties on Cayo Perico.
you near the storage, right? Lock down some transport onto the cargo ship and tow it back to the yard.
See you around.
So we need to keep my uncle's ship all alone on the water where we can get to her and the port authorities can't sniff us out. But if we want to stop her from being cleared to dock, we need to destroy any trace of authorization. aka torch everything. Oh, and coincidentally, they share the space with the Coast Guard. And what have they got? Uniforms. That getup's gonna help you get real close to the ship if you can grab a fit.
Info on my uncle's ship. It's called Lau Princess. Sticky bombs should do it. And hey, don't forget to grab the Coast Guard's uniform before you pull the trigger. Gotta get suited and booted.
Catch you later.
While you're out there, why don't you check that place for a pair of bolt cutters? We'll need them if we want to break into that container. guards carry a lot of flares, right? Flares that could be used to signal for our pilot to collect the shipping container. Just saying, now's your chance to grab a box.
Fuck you!
All cool? See you on the flip side. Okay, this is it. Everything's in place. You ready to go full pirate mode? Because if anything's worth boarding a ship crawling with heavily armed private security, it's this car. These tasks should all be pretty simple. Just head to the location and hit me up when you get there.
Christ!
info on the rest of the fleet. The locations of the other copters are on your radar. Wipe them out!